What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Nerd Notify, and welcome back to Until Dawn, Rush of Blood. We are just going to jump right back in because I have no idea what's happening. Oh, snap. Oh, hello.
Now, friend. You know and I know that all this consternation is just because of the gas. Strong stuff. Makes funny pictures in the head.
Yeah, you make funny pictures.
Is get you to a specialist.
You better get out of my face with that tongue.
It's a cozy little clinic just down the line with all the best people.
The best people.
Specialist you could hope for. They even specialize in special cases just like yours.
Yeah, I'm sure they do. Say,
treat yourself to a treatment. Wouldn't want to relapse now, would we?
Yeah, relapse. Relapse this. All of these. Yeah, I don't like that. You guys can go away. Oh, man. So, yeah. Last time... Oh, hello. Man. Oh! Oh, no. Boy, you got a jacked up face, you know that? By the way, did anybody actually play Until Dawn? That was a fun little game. All the little choices, trying to keep all the kids alive, you know what I mean? Oh my goodness. Oh man. Yeah, you gotta get it. Hey, look, he's here. Oh, he disappeared. Crap, why'd I do that? Man, I don't like this. Oh, no. Dang it. Oh, this is a bad idea, guys. I should have went right. I don't think I should have went left. This is awful. So, yeah. Until Dawn was an awesome little game, by the way. Like, didn't make a lick of sense, but... Hey, no. But all the Wendigo stuff and dealing with the crazy clown or the mask dude that we're dealing with now, like... That was all cool. Oh. Why you always... Yeah. Do that. No, I'm messing up my accuracy, but whatever. This looks bad. Like, I'm in trouble. Music is not helping. I don't like these birds. Oh, is that a machine gun? Oh, hell yeah. Oh no. Oh, okay. Oh snap. Here it is. I hear it. God dang it. Why are you breathing in my ear? Hello. Oh hey. Oh, you just got it like that. Yeah, you just got it like that, huh? You just got it like that. What? Back it up. Oh, you don't want to die. Uh-huh. Yeah. Yeah. Daddy was ready for you today. Okay. Oh, I can't shoot it anymore? All right. So I need another machine gun. Yeah, we're gonna get rid of that. Uh-oh. Why do I... Ooh, hello. Hey, lady. All right. Sure. Woo, I got something. Ah, what hit me? I did not know you guys were coming. Hey. Oh, there we go. All right. Jeez. Who's coming? Uh-uh, you stay down. Yeah, you got caught. Oh, good lord. And I knew you were there, you some biscuit. Yeah, you stay down. Whoa. Whoa. Okay. Hey, guys. This... Boy, they are trying to be trippy as all get out in this one. Okay. Get my shotty. Shotty in the revolver time. Man. Uh-huh. So, I'm not really... Man. So this whole level seems to kind of remind me of the game because it's the mine shaft and the, I guess the mansion or whatever that was up there, but whoops. But that's all I got. I am wasting shots. Crap. Hey! I'm gonna holler at you. Holler at you. Holler at you. Oh, come on, I got the guy. How'd I get another shotgun? You guys are being pricks this level. Whoops. Oh, no. Oh, wow. Okay. Got that. Oh, man. Look at all this. Uh-huh. Oh, hey. Yeah, we're just gonna holler at y'all. I ain't dealing with that thing. Oh, okay. Uh-huh. Man. Hey, guys. Yeah, just go boom. All right. Uh-oh. All right, still sorry, guys. I've been quiet this whole round because I've been, like, focusing. I just want to shoot everybody. Ooh, I thought I saw something out there. Oh, yep. Yep. Okay. Yep. Oh, no. Oh, no. You were gonna... Oh, snap. That's not cool. Yep, there it is. Whoa! Dude! Did you see that? Uh-huh. Come on, baby. Okay. Actually, no, I want the SMGs. God dang it, lady. You are freaking creepy. Oh, I'm supposed to be hitting you. I didn't know I was supposed to be hitting you. Uh-huh. Oh, gosh. You are crazy. Jesus, people. Well, I'll take dual revolvers for now. God, I do not like that. This Oh, there she is. Chick, you are. Uh-huh. You can back it up. What is going on with you? Oh my gosh. Ooh, I did not like that. Oh no. Hey. What? Oh no. I just woke up another one. Like, why do I want more ghosts and zombie things? Like, oh crap. Oh, good lord, sir. Oh, you just gonna stop it like that. You just got it like that. You gonna push me back. Oh, that's not good. You know, I'm not gonna waste ammo. Uh-huh. Oh! You can back it up. Oh, god dang it. You get up off me, homie. Oh, Jesus, I thought I saw something. No! Go away! Hey guys. Oh, that's not good. Oh, did he kill me? Oh, that's garbage. That's garbage. Now I'm upset. Alright. I mean, I didn't see any other barrels. Was I supposed to? Whoop. Yeah. Do your thing. Uh-huh. With it, homie. Let's go. I'm just gonna keep shooting at you this time. Yeah, let's go. Come on, baby. I can do this all day. Yeah, come big heavy. Getting a little tired. Oh, hey. Sorry, guys. Getting a little tired, aren't you? Yeah, come on. Stay on back there. You stay back. Do not want you getting close to me, because I do not know what's happening. Crap. We'll do that. Now what? Whoa. Whoa! Hey! Suck it, homie! That's right, burn! Get your little mansion. I ain't scared of you. It's good.
I see you had some ups and downs this time. No pain, no
oh, whatever.
Pain, I suppose.
And no, he couldn't die unless I made it all the way out the stupid mansion. Oh, man. Alrighty. Yeah, no secrets? Man, I'm bad at whatever the secrets are. Ooh, my accuracy was awful this time, but that's okay, because I shot everything. Boom, 14 out of 20 on those, so that's good. Anyway, thank you everybody so much for watching. That was another episode of Until Dawn, Rush of Blood. We'll pick this up again at a later date. I had fun, hope you did. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and we'll catch you next time on Nerd Notify. Peace!